bring the lovely weather with it to go with it. I must thank Steve, you know, we councillors give a financial support, and it's like the religion, we passionately believe that it's a good community festival and we must make it financially viable so Steve can put it up. But it's all the hard work behind the scenes by Steve and his team. So us local councillors are very proud of this community festival. There's lots of things happening in this area. Other than supporting the festival, very shortly, early August, we'll be doing the official opening of the community hub on Church Street. Then we're doing consultation for the city and the community square